Hi everybody, I'm Blue Toad. And why do toads wear a diaper, you may ask? Because they're babies. Oh! Oh! Shout out, Blue Toad. I'm Buzz Lightyear, and I'm a hero. And now today we're gonna play Mega Man. Yeah, from Fat Mega Man 1 to Mega Man 6. So I'm going first because you made that stupid joke. So yeah, I'm going first. Alright, fine, Buzz. You can go first. Yeah. I'm gonna go first. Buzz, can you shut up, please? Fine. Gobble toad. I'd be a freaking hater. I ain't a hater, just jealous, boy. Wee! Grass, folk. Yeah, shut up, boy. I'll wreck you so hard that you'll cry to your mama like a little baby. Oh! Oh! Will you please shut up with the freaking Roshan crabs? Annoying. You shut up. Buzz, I hate Andy. Hate him too. You like him, I hate you. Yeah, we're doing it, folk. We do douche. No, we're getting hit by these stupid spikes. Oh, guys, and also, why does Mario kill turtles? That's a good separate question. Yeah, because he ate turtles, that's why! Yeah, Vic, it's pretty obvious why he kills turtles all the time. It's pretty obvious why he kills turtles, Buzz. He don't like them! Yeah, he kills them for no reason. He just kills them because he wants to. No, Steve kills them for food. Yeah, that's for what reason. I bet Buzz shot, because I bet you can't even beat the first boss. Who's the first boss? You know, man. Oh, that guy easy. He easy. This guy easy to beat. He's so easy. Mega Man's like the easiest boss. No, Freeze Man is like the easier one. All he does is freeze you, then he attacks you. And just let you know, we play this on camera, so we know how to play already. Will you please stop breaking the football? How the hell stop breaking the football? Let's just get to the game itself. Yeah, let's get to this game itself. Alright, we'll be right back after this part. It always does that. So we'll be right back. Yeah, whatever. Oh my god, Blue Toad! What? I'm at the boss fight! Oh, that ain't surprisingly. Come on. Come on, boys! You beat Zerd! Even though he's my father. But still! I must get him! Who will win? Get wrecked! You scrub freaking robot! Yes, she did. Nice job. Get 100 points. Hate you, stupid robot. Yeah. We got the medal. We got them. We got it! Boys, you shut up. Stop bragging. Oh! Oh! Alright, now it's my turn, folk. Let's go with one of them next, I think. Yeah, let's go with one of them. Will you shut up, boss? I was making that stupid sound effect. You shut up. Yay. Yeah, I love this level. I really like that one. You know, God, so respect. Shut up, boss. No one asked for your dumb opinions. You're so stupid. You shut up, boy. I'll roast you so hard I'll be crying to Mario. I don't like him. Do you know he's not even talented? What the hell? He makes it a terrible talent, actually. Yeah. I think we can tell that by already. Whoa. What the hell's that, folk? What the hell's that? It's some big ugly lion. He looks like you, Buzz. He does not look like me. He looks nothing like me! Shut up, Buzz. He looks scrubbly like you are. Yeah. Get wrecked. Well, that's weird. Got this. Oh, son of a... Oh. Well, our health is damaged. Yay! We may have to wait. Shut up. Yo, whatever, Buzz. Oh, shut up. Go. Okay, we'll be right back after this part, okay? Okay. Alright, boss. I'm at the boss. You better do good, folk. Of course I'm going to do good. I like the master of this game. Really not. Alright. Jump. While you let him hit you. He's not easy to defeat. Yeah. Don't you see that? Oh, I get it. He's so easy to defeat. Oh, like he's like one of the easiest. Oh, freeze, man. It's more easy. But anyway, it's my turn! Now get away, you stupid scrub! Ow. Oh, I hate you! Yes. Yay. Now we got the leaf power, which is useless as crap. Yeah. Now it's my turn, folk! It's my turn! Y'all, boys, just shut up. Just play the game already. Shut up. You always have to do that sound effect. Always. I mean, like, always you have to do it. Why do you do that? I think it's awesome. I think it's badass. Oh, my God. You're not a badass, boys. Yes, I am. No, you're not. Yes, I am. No, you're not. Yes, I am. Oh, will you stop bragging about yourself? Will you stop bragging about yourself? Shut the hell up, boy. Else I roast you so hard you'll be crying. Andy. I don't even like Andy. Well, yeah, why are you his toys in the first place? Because his stupid friends gave me as a stupid present. That's his mom. Oh my God. So what's besides the point here? Alright, we did it. Halfway through this day. Just move. We can do it. Take this way, because this way's better. Got him! Got him, folk. Get him. We'll be right back after this, okay? Okay. Oh my God, boss, I'm here! Yes! I mean, you're here, boss. Why you guys mixed up? Oh, I had it. This guy is so easy. Ha ha ha. This is a quicker way to be the Disney boss. He was that easy! He was so easy! God, he's like for 5-year-old boss or something. Yeah, he's a big 5-year-old boss. That's all he is. Well, we unlocked another power. Alright. Now, whose turn's in here? That's your turn. Alright. I guess. Oh. But look, we all locked something. Oh no, it's Dr. look, it's Dr. Light. Yeah, Dr. Light, shut up, no one loves you. Yeah, shut up! Shut up, no one cares. No one cares, no. Let's get to the game, you suck, dude. Let's get to the game. Good, dude. No! Oh my God, again. Finally. Wait, Bubble Man? Bubble Man? He's the weakest! Yeah, but the stage is strong. Oh. So, yeah. We're not gonna play the host stage, so we'll see you at the boss battle, okay? Okay.